Oh, now the people at control are discussing where the tee on hole 9 should be. If it had been in the middle of the road here, flat, or we build it. You have decided?
It's gonna be here.
Hello and welcome to our very, very first skins match here on Lille Leland Disc Golf Course. I am just going to check my little remember note on my telephone. Welcome to the RPM skins match, in fact. Presented by Agder Regnskap. Big thanks to Agder Regnskap sponsoring this event, and to XL Bygg Lindesnes also for sponsoring this event. Thank you very much to my neighbor Frisbee South, the local pro shop. He is also sponsoring something along the way. I don't know what yet, but you will find out. He is very, very sneaky. And I would like to say our course is almost finished, but I didn't have time to cut all the grass and everything. So look at the course and its potential, not look at it as a finished course. But it's pretty okay. And today we have in the pot many, many monies. 10,000. Norwegian kroner. We play 500 kroner each hole, and if it's a tie, it's pushed to the next hole. You all know the skins rules, I think. We will have some CTPs, and also I had an inspill from the sideline yesterday that in general, if you get an eagle, it's automatically 500 kroner. And we start off on hole 1. I will do the hole breakdown. Maybe I can do it now and I can cut back to it. I can do it now. Hole 1, 833 meters some days, and some days 833 feet, I should say. And some days 770 feet, depending on the brand of the rangefinder and the GPS and so. It's very long, it's placed as an island hole, and today we will have a CTP on this hole, 500 also, and that's that for this hole. And now I will, I need to thank the crew. There's a Rick local pro shop over there filming, and we have Steffen Vetrus on the catch cam, and Benjamin Longarms on the catch cam, and we have the spotter, oh, what's this? William the spotter dude. He's there's a rumor about his spotting. I think we'll have no lost discs today. Okay, then I will start with a small interviewing the players. We can start with Knut. So here we are with Knut Haaland. He is sponsored by Innova and Conta, and reigning Norwegian champion. He also has the highest rated round in Norway. That's pretty cool. Thank you very much for coming here to Lille Leland today. What are your expectations on this course that you never have played?
No, I'm really looking forward to play it because I've seen some videos and I've heard some great stuff, and I hope it's going to be as cool as I think it is.
I hope so as well, and I hope I can get some good feedback from you guys on some of the holes. And I wish you good luck. Maybe before we take the next one, what do you, if you look at your game, what do you count or reckon as one of your strengths in your game?
Maybe putting.
Putting.
Yeah.
We look forward to that, and also good disc golf. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Next up, we have Petter Lunde. He is a three-time Norwegian champion and sponsored by Innova and Kerry.
Yep.
That is correct. So, same question to you. Your expectations for today?
Yeah, same as Knut. I've seen a lot of videos, so I'm really excited for a lot of spectacular shots. Seeing the disc fly for about a minute. Big air time, yeah. Cool shots.
Cool. We'll try and talk some more during the round. It's not easy being put on the spot standing and talking. So, what are your biggest strengths, you think, you reckon?
Probably accuracy with my fairway drivers and mid-ranges.
Ooh.
Staying on the fairway.
That will probably come in handy today.
Yeah.
Have a little bit wind, maybe a factor. I don't know. I'm not very good playing. Very good building. Thank you very much and good
Thank
luck.
Thank you.
Next up, it's Christian Wernegård. He told me just now he had to open up his own shop in order to get the sponsorship. So he is sponsored by his own shop, Fly Shop.
Yes.
Yes. So that's it. Today, you actually, you, I can call you my disc golf course building mentor. Mentor.
Sure, gently.
Advisor. He's been a great advisor and helping very much with the design here on the course. How do you think the course is coming along, Christian?
Quite well. Got a lot of yards and meters to cover still and cut the grass and make it the golf course you want. So it's quite well, actually. And managed a lot of time, a lot of things in a small amount of time.
Yes. Yeah, we started 5 months ago. Oh, I say we, it's me and the kids, and some Norwegian dugnad work for free for fun. But mostly me and the kids. So what do you think of the course's potential in the future?
Well, you don't have to carry about a lot of things, so you can do whatever you want. And that's a good starting point.
That's the good thing about living here up on the hills in Norway. Yes, what are your biggest strengths in disc golf? Strength?
Well, compared to these three, I'm playing against nothing. Every hole has been built with the mentality that I shouldn't be able to birdie it as easy. So everything is a bit too far and a bit too hard for me. So it's going to be a fun day. Getting out-drived and out-putt. And hopefully making a push or two just to annoy the three big stars.
Very good. Thank you very much and
You're
good
welcome.
Luck today.
Thank you.
Last up we have Håkon Kveset. He is a Norwegian champion. And three-time Norwegian champion in javelin throwing. Welcome.
Thank you.
So the same question to you, your expectations for today and the course?
Expecting a lot of big shots, a lot of maybe some lost discs, hopefully not, but we'll see during the round.
We have a very good spotter, William.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes.
Looking forward to it.
Your biggest strength as a disc golfer?
Used to be a good distance, but now the younger kids throw as far, so...
You are very young.
Yeah.
You are...
Same age as the horse.
Same age as the Baltus. Our oldest horse.
Yeah.
So, you can think about how old the horse can be, then you know how old he is. Thank you very much, and good luck.
Thank you.
So then I think we are ready for the teeing off.
vær så god, Jenna.
Nei!
Ja.
So today I also have a local newspaper here, Lindesnes Avis. It's awesome that they are coming up all the way up here to make a story in the newspaper. And the local pro shop today is functioning as a secretary, taking notes of the discs that are thrown from the tee. And also he's the local cameraman. So now we are walking. Players are driving in the golf cart or the bicycle. We are taking the long road. Here we have the catch cam guy, Stefan.
Nothing to catch yet.
You didn't catch any discs?
No.
Did not see discs?
Everything goes into the woods.
But do you get the discs on camera?
Yes. Hopefully.
Hopefully. No danger of hitting you?
No. Far from.
Who took the CTP?
That depends if the guys over there were inbounds. If not, it's Knut.
Knut, only one inbounds?
Ja, var du det?
Ja.
Hvis det var
Steinier.
Obe Steinen der.
Ja.
Eller bak.
The stone fence.
Behind the stone fence.
And we have to remember here the two rock rule. When you play the hole before you move on, you take two rocks and put it under the basket. Very nice. So now Knut needs to put this close to the basket.
Ah, hei!
Hey.
Var det push?
Hvis han
So now it's time to hand out the first monies. Håkon with the CTP on hole one. How far were you from the basket?
56 meters.
That's the furthest CTP you've ever won?
Yes.
Yes. So new record. Longest CTP ever. That's 500.
Thank you.
500 for the CTP on hole one. Now on to hole two. Hole two is very long, par five.
400 meters.
409 meters.
1,341 feet, par five. You want to land your drive somewhere where the drone is flying now to left or right here in front of the stone fence. And then one huge drive down here, maybe even two shots. And then your approach is a little bit narrow, some small trees to prevent the skip. And here on the green, we will lay down some mulch and make it a lot prettier.
Dette er et slags 170 meters kast.
Thoughts so far on hole two?
Massive. Big, like every shot is really big and you have to hit it pretty perfectly. Like to have a chance at the birdie at least. So cool. Not like the usual hole that I play back at home. So kind of cool to bump it up a bit.
Had some rough landing space on my first shot, so but birdie is hard, par is good, nice fairway, like it so far.
Den var jo ganske grei.
I think it's very good. So how are we now on the number of trolls?
Putting for birdie.
Putting for birdie. Peter trying to throw it in for birdie. Choosing to lay it up.
Push.
Nei. Pretty good par save though.
Yeah.
I should say.
Really good par save to push for another hole.
We have on the course we have three holes that are temporary design. They are now par 3 and will be par 4. This is one of them. So the basket now on this hole is in the landing zone where you want to be on your drive. And we will extend the hole with a digger when we have saved some money and make it a longer and very cool par 4, I think. So for now this hole is the easiest on the course, I think, maybe one of the easiest. It's short. So that's good luck.
Han traff en gap. Nå blir det farlig.
I can translate. He say he hit the gap, now he is heating up and becoming dangerous.
Dangerous.
Like the dragon.
Like the dragons on this hole. If you hit the cameraman, that's just good television. So close. you are actually trying to hit him.
Extra 500.
A little bit extra trying to hit him.
Ikke landet i det her.
Håkon choosing to land in the one and only big pile of branches. Three skins. So time to hand out some more money for three skins.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice putt, Peter.
Thank you.
I will give you 5,000, 1,500.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Nice.
Moving on to hole four. Hole four, the Kotuku. It's straight, par three, 117 meters, 383 feet. The whole field plays as a hazard. So you need to cross the fence and the creek. I think the guys here will have no problem with this. So let's see how it plays out.
Så sist, det jo flaut hvis det ikke blir verdens beste bane på 5 måneder. Der mann.
Gå inn.
Fent.
Parkt.
Lang dårlig nivå. Visst du,
four, it was a push, now on hole five. It's quite long par three. Just gotta check the tee sign. 136 meter, 446 feet, par three. With a hazard, the whole field plays as a hazard. And OB water. OB in the water, go to drop zone. Yes. Let's see how it plays out.
Jag vet inte hur det är samma situation som sen. Ja. Jag tar bara upp text så att jag kan skriva det på.
Men hon
är hassel
på. So thoughts on hole 5 before teeing off. How does it look?
Dangerous.
Dangerous. Looking awesome. Sick and
Ja, det ser bra ut. Hvis, ja.
Gå da!
Oh.
synes du om banen?
Det virker kul. Det virker som de har prøvd å... Det startfasen, men de har prøvd å få til noe litt ekstra. Ikke en helt vanlig bane.
So this is a putt for birdie and 1,000 kroner.
Yes, yes.
Oh, stop it, Tristan. Har du ikke fjernet igjen da?
I tried yesterday, but you did not land on the green.
No.
Sin.
A push.
Oh, det var svart.
Så det bildet jeg bare ser rart fra noen sommer.
Hole 6, det er krighole, og det er piwaka waka. It's 85-86 meter par 3, 292 feet. There's a mando on the old dead tree. You need to go to the right. Det oppstår en road if you miss it. We have... Now 1,500 on this hole, I think. Yes. Right?
Yeah.
1,500 on the hole. Oop.
So there were men on the kvesel.
Ooh, sneaky, sneaky through the trees. I need
to the bomb.
For the camera, do it.
Oh.
Just take off my player that.
So to put some pressure on Christian, Peter needs to make this putt, I think. Some strange sounds in the woods here on Lille Lelland.
Some real pressure on Christian.
So once again, sponsored by his own shop, Christian Wernigård. For
1,500.
And thanks to Agder Regnskap and XL Bygg Lindesnes for sponsoring this event. So you took three skins, Christian.
Yeah.
In my head, that is 1,500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1,500.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Spiller jeg framme? Tre Norgesmester.
Vil helst.
Vi kan spille.
Hold breakdown, Knuten Peter.
Yeah. Seems like a distance driver.
Yeah.
This is straight, not too stable to get the push and the glide up the hill. Going.
Yeah.
To the left of the birch tree.
Right, I think right of the birch tree and then
Iserin.
Back door.
Christian taking the back door. There is a tiny back door.
Oi!
Flippen der.
Den er fin.
Den er bra.
Skal du kaste litt, ja? Han kaste opp.
Jeg prøver. Ja.
So now Peter needs to make this to push it. Once again, handing out some monies. That was one skin in my book. That is 500 kroner, and also there's no money for it. But congratulations on the first birdie on hole 7.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hole 8, 154, 160 meter, par 4, uphill, and the baskets are on the top of a mound. On this hole, the local pro shop is giving away a gift card, a gift certificate for 1,000 kroner for a CTP on the second shot.
Woo! Woohoo! Good luck!
So, shout out to Frisbee South, big ups and thanks. Coolio.
It's fun.
We go.
Oh.
Det var nydelig da.
Det var nydelig. Jeg hører på øret for et kast.
We have on our ears here from the spotters. It was a very good throw.
On the ears?
On the ears. In the ears. The in ear.
Ja. Har du kastet opp høyre igjen?
Ja.
Du fant den igjen da?
Ja, den lå i fairway på 2.
Ja, det har jeg også.
Takk om skulle. Ja. Det var fet drive sånn, ja. Ja, det var bra fast. Jeg trodde det var bare, ja.
Se så kall du när jag spelar med dig.
Christian doing some course maintenance.
Det står 67, okay. Men så står det også 5 meter oppover.
Ja.
skyver litt ned. Ja. Du kan si at det driver litt spenn.
Det greit å måle, ja.
Altså, jeg kan bare ta mål til bånden.
Det min er litt,
ja. Ja.
Nei, det greit, altså.
Der har vi tømt.
Nei, det er bra avgående, da.
Du tror?
Ja, jeg sikter på at min er...
Just got to smack some clegs.
Smack some clegs.
What is cleg in English? I don't know. Once again, time to hand out some monies. And we don't have a physical gift certificate, but the local pro shop on the camera will fix it after. 1,000 kroner gift certificate on the pro shop and one skin. Once again, thanks to Agder Regnskap and Excelbygg Vigeland. And RPM discs. Congratulations.
Thank
you. One by one, slowly chipping away. Break with some bread and some ice cream and drinking lots of water. Now we are ready for the back 10.